New tonight, a woman and her son pulled from a burning home in Melcher-Dallas. Witnesses say neighbors noticed smoke coming from the house and ran inside. The woman and her son were not hurt. Because of the heat, four fire departments had to take turns fighting that fire. The house was heavily damaged. No word on what started it.